Tupac told me back in the days, you know, you had to get your money right, then you go to war. So I'm going to war. I don't have endless resources. I only have like maybe $120 million in my account. But what I'm not gonna let happen is I'm not gonna let my kids take over easy someday, have a boardroom telling them what to do and talking behind their back. Not gonna let that happen to my children. So I have to fight right now.